did anyone in the Pakistani government know before the raid on Osama bin Laden?
Boy, that's a good question. I thought about that a long time. And, you know, I'm not sure whether people at the, you know, in the leadership roles in Pakistan really did know. I'm assuming they didn't. That's what they said. But here was Abottabad, this compound in Abottabad that was almost three times the size of other compounds there. 18-foot walls on one side, 12-foot walls on another side. Clearly a compound that was very different from some of the others in that area. You can't tell me in a military complex where you had the Pakistani West Point, you had an intelligence unit located there, you had other military units located there, that they were not aware that something strange was going on at this compound. I find that difficult to believe.